Diamond defensively should be a good battle to watch this afternoon. Now back to B. Punched away by Conrad. Kick, Yao, Giada, Zoe. On the way, and it goes in. Giada Zoe unwraps the scoring. It's going to be a corner. Golden Eagles now. Giada Zoe looking across. Has as Skilton who takes the shot, and it goes. It went off Marklin into the top of the net. Selma as Skilton.
There's not a second defender in the way. There is offsides in play.
Giada Zoe now. Taylor Lear, and it's going to be another goal. Giada Zoe the assist. Knocked off the keeper. Taylor splits the pipes. Three goals in the first half, Tennessee Tech. Goes to Avery Schoen. Thurston with something potentially brewing. Conrad with Murphy right there. Whole host of Golden Eagles converge. For Clark, now Wood. Wood and a goal! Ashley Wood, first career score, and the Tech lead climbs 4-0. Ham got it to Giada Zoe, winds up. Right in front, Renwick, that's gonna be another goal! Renwick scores, and it's 5-0. Katie Toney navigates to the 18, Toney, and it's gonna be a goal! Katie Toney gets in on the fun. And it is now 6-0 Tennessee Tech. Renwick, now Taylor. Renwick gets it back, ricocheted away. Giada Zoe's got another goal! The seventh today, Tennessee Tech.